I think it's challenging for members of the LGBT community to navigate spaces. People stare, people whisper, and the hurtful slurs makes it hard for us to enjoy our lives like everyone else. Walking on the road with my partner, I can hear persons inquiring, "Is that a man or a woman?" Some persons actually come up to him and ask him themselves. I think it's disgusting, because regardless of what your perception of me is, I'm human, and I deserve to access the same rights and navigate the same spaces as you do. So what if I'm queer? What if my partner is transgender? We are people, and we deserve to access the same rights as you. We want the same things. We want to go to the movies. We want to go shopping. We want to go to a one dance and enjoy each other's company. I am Tiana, and I'm Mise. Good body people deserve nice things.